I've seen a few people asking on internet, how do you erase cassettes? So you have music or voices or something like this, and you want it empty. And perhaps you already seen somewhere on the internet saying you cannot erase a cassette which is magnetic. You just over-record something else. However, there is a trick, and that depends if you have some decks. You don't need to have a double deck like this. But decks that can record from lines. If you have a switch like this, just put that switch over line. And the trick is, if you go behind, this one obviously has a line in. And this line in input, you just leave it empty. So there will be no sound coming into that line. Let's just try with this cassette. It's at the end of the tape. So if you try to rewind it, it doesn't move. Let's just play back, just showing you the what's on it, some little bit song. So this is the song that's recorded. Let's just go back, rewind, and start again. But this time I'm going to record on it, and again it's switch on line. And let's just press record and play for a few moments. So right now, it records from that input line, but since there is no sound, no signal, it does not record anything. And it's a mute portion of the tape at this point. So it's not like you are recording from your room or ambient sound or something like this. It's really no signal, so that just puts completely, I don't know how to call that, mute, but so if I play back right now, it should be mute. There is no longer that sound. Okay, that gives you an idea. All technology.